Welcome to Mountain View Television, MVTV. Today, we're going to be showcasing the best products to use on your construction project.
I'm Devin Tilley, host of MVTV. I'm so excited to be here at our Fleetwood Door Display System. You've talked about the 3900 swinging door system. A lot of people want to add some different windows or side lights around that. Tell us and show us what this 250 side light is here next to the door.
What's unique to Fleetwood is their door frame is 4.5 inches. So is the 3300T sliding patio door. And so is their 3800T building wall system. So Devin, right behind us here is the 3900T we talked about before, and this one happens to have ribbed glass, which is sometimes what you see in an office setting. One thing unique about Fleetwood is their door systems are built around a 4.5 inch frame, as well as their sliding door, and also the backbone of their window system, the 3800T, which is designed to look like storefront, which is this below. And within that storefront system, because the frames are the same, we can actually mold those together with factory I-mold materials, no independent structure required, and then within that structure, actually add 250T windows systems, which are operating units that go within that. Right beside me here is a side light, and this is a hopper style. Now, if this was even taller, we have a pole that goes in there, but this allows the side light to vent in for ventilation, and yet it's still the same system.
So you'd say instead of piecemealing different brands from this door company and this window company, Fleetwood encapsulates everything together to where it all lines up, sight lines, and the windows, doors, side lights, transoms can all really be on one plane and really play well together, correct?
Yes.
We got the best showroom in the nation with all these different products as demonstrated here by Brett and I, so we look forward to talking about Fleetwood windows and doors.
I hope we have you hooked. Do you want more? Click on any of these pictures to be redirected.